Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling haptic alerts on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you enable haptic alerts, notifications you receive on your watch will cause the watch to gently vibrate. Press the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down settings and tap sounds and haptics. Scroll down to the haptics heading and tap the toggle to the right of haptic alerts to turn the setting on or off. When the toggle is green, haptic alerts are enabled, and when grey, they are switched off. You can choose between default and prominent. If you choose prominent, the vibration will be stronger with the alert. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.